Bella.
Come on. When she's up, has the vest on, she knows she's working and she follows me wherever I go.
Is always next to her Marine veteran and friend, David Floyd. Floyd went to Iraq twice and Afghanistan.
She helps a lot with my PTSD.
And was aboard a ship during his time in service.
When I get around big groups of people, I get bothered, uncomfortable.
He never expected he, his son, and Bella would be turned away from a Valley fast food restaurant employee.
She said, sir, your dog's not allowed to come in here. I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to leave. I explained to her that this is a service dog.
Floyd says he left the eatery and wants other businesses to know service dogs are allowed in public places.
So that's why I would like to get this out there, just so this doesn't happen again.
The American with Disabilities Act states Floyd can have Bella in an airplane or public places even if the business has a no pet policy. The handler can only be asked to leave if the animal is out of control. Someone can ask only two questions to service dog handlers. Is the animal required because of a disability? Two, what work or task has the animal been trained to perform?
Having the dog there, someone to look down and pet, someone next to you, she always stays right next to me like this, it helps out.
He wants others to know service dogs are part of a family and they should be welcomed in public places. In Harlingen, Angelo Vargas, Channel 5 News at 6. And this girl that kicked me out yesterday.